In 1963, Lion, M.R. Siddiqi laid foundation on the 5th of January, 1963 of Lions Charitable Eye Hospital as Lions District Governor of District 305E Pak as a first Lions Eye Hospital in the whole of Southeast Asia and Indo-Pak subcontinent. In 1965, Lions Charitable Eye Hospital started its full-fledged function with 30 beds and gradually increased 100 beds within a few years. In 1966, Chittagong Lions Foundation was established to run the Lions Charitable Eye Hospital properly and future Lions Others projects. In 1968, Lions Clubs International Foundation was established 2 years before Chittagong Lions Foundation. 9 honorable chairmen have given their honorary services to Chittagong Lions Charitable Eye Hospital between 1967 to 2020, namely 1. PDG Lion, M.R. Siddiqi, 2. Lion, Major A. Jaleel Khan, 3. Lion, Dr. Muhammad Shahidullah, 4. Lion, Dr. Masood Khan, 5. Lion, Engineer, Zia Hossein, 6. PDG Lion, Engineer, M.I. Khan, 7. PDG Lion, M.A. Malek M.J.F., 8. PDG Lion, Abdul Ghaffar Dubish PMJF and 9. PDG Lion, Najmul Huq Chaudhary MJF. Lions Charitable Eye Hospital purchased lots of modern latest ophthalmic machineries for diagnosis, treatments and operations of eyes of patients. Chittagong Lions Foundation and Lions Charitable Eye Hospital established a new OT room and have highly doctors, well-trained paramedics, OT staff, qualified nurses for helping doctors. Chittagong Lions Foundation and Lions Charitable Eye Hospital opened number units, namely 1. Phaco surgery, 2. Glaucoma, 3. Pediatric ophthalmic, 4. Retina for giving best services. Chittagong Lions Foundation and Lions Charitable Eye Hospital have plans to establish new 1. Cornea Oculoplasty Department, 2. Buildings for Moderm Hospital with multi-purpose uses, 3. Buildings for doctors, paramedics, nurses and other staff. Chittagong Lions Foundation and Lions Charitable Eye Hospital constructed a floor with 8 rooms for functioning ophthalmic institute and inspiration was made by Government Health Department.